promise to keep it short. Thank you, everyone, for coming tonight. Promise is going to be a very, very good concert. Students have worked very much, you know, on every rehearsal, every detail. I want to thank a couple of people. First, I want to thank all of you, parents, grandparents. They're keeping every effort to bring your students to every rehearsal. Actually, last night we had some conflicts. I'm so glad they choose youth orchestra instead of doing some other activities. Appreciate it personally. I always say that, I know, but I love it. I want to thank our board members, and I see some of them. I see Gail here. Thank you, Gail. I see Kathy here. Some of them are here. I appreciate it. They're a big help. I want to thank Beth Stewart. She's doing an amazing job. I want to thank Nan Washburn again for all her help. Andrew is doing a great job. Also, Jane Liebing is here. Make sure all of you say hello to her if you have time after the concert. All right, great. So enjoy the concert. Thanks.
Thank you.
That sounds pretty good, huh? Thank you. Such a little guys, you know, to make the sounds like this is—it's amazing. It is amazing. You know, I just want to thank so much. I forgot it, but it's a special thing for our video guy. His name is Ken Kaiser. He's a board member, but he does such a wonderful job videotaping the. And then he does it for free. Please give him applause for me. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. On. Can you hear me? Just very quickly, while they're setting up, you might look at your program and see that we are playing Beethoven Fifth Symphony. You are correct, and you are not imagining things, that we are going to play Beethoven's Fifth Symphony with a euphonium, a baritone, a trumpet, a clarinet, a saxophone, and a bassoon, and a flute. That is because we have an arrangement of it, and you will be shocked at how it sounds like a whole orchestra, because our lovely euphonium and bassoon and baritone have to play, viola, cello, bass, our saxophone has to play, lute, clarinet, oboe, and all the way around the ensemble. And you'll see the same thing when the flutes come up, because I won't take time to talk when they come up, just to save time. In the pavane, it's also an orchestral work, that the flutes, one instrument is playing an entire orchestra worth of music. So I love doing this because it gives them the experience of playing that repertoire. There are flute solos in all of it, but they get to play all the parts, and the same in here. Some of them are playing their real parts sometime, and some are playing other parts. If there's anyone who happens to be a composer in the audience that wants to write a piece for baritone, euphonium, bassoon, clarinet, trumpet, and saxophone, please get in touch with me afterwards.
Thank you. Thank you.
now they're going to rush down for some more.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
more time, thank you very much for coming tonight. Still from the Beethoven. I want to take advantage to thank my fellow musicians that helped me out tonight. Andy on the double bass, wonderful bass player. Casey on the viola, and a wonderful bassoon player. Amanda back there. And did you notice also? Thank you. Did you notice also that somebody is missing from audience? She just joined the percussion. Her name is Nan Washburn. Thank you. Thank you.